GAAP generally uses one of two measurement principles, the historical cost principle or the fair value principle. The historical cost principle or cost principle dictates that companies record assets at their cost. This is true not only at the time the asset is purchased, but also over time as the asset is held. For example, if a company purchases land for $350,000, it records the land at $350,000. If the land increases to $400,000, under the historical cost principle, it continues to report the land at $350,000. Whereas the fair value principle states that assets and liabilities should be reported at the fair value. In general, most companies choose to use cost. Only in situations where assets are actively traded, such as investment securities, do companies apply the fair value principle.